everyone, this is day two today, and it was pouring this morning outside, you know, so we just waited till the sunshine, and it's quite beautiful sunshine at the moment, so we are heading outside. Probably we are heading to Turkey first and then to Brixham, so we really don't know what's there, but we just wanted to go there and see what's store for us. We'll see you there shortly.
Hello!
Woohoo!
Ready for day two?
Yeah. Are we
going to see this back or not? Yeah. Now, the show ended up, it seems to be a party. You know, so we just wanted to help you. You had all your family around you at the end, but it was a really
not
lovely
Danish,
moment.
But,
that wasn't the story, was it?
No, with an E. C-A-V-E-S.
Guys are trying to go in the wheel. I'm kind of scared, so I just give up, you know.
Our tour to Turkey. It was really beautiful actually, and it was more than what we have expected. We really had a fun, and I think all my friends and my cousin had a good time also. So finally we are heading towards Brixham right now. Like as I say, we don't know what's stored there for us also, so let's see and find out what's there for us in the Brixham. See you there in Brixham.
So finally we arrived in Brixham. It kind of looks similar like what Turkey was. It's all harbour also, and beautiful boats around. It's a lot of tourists. I think it's a tourist area, so here we are in Brixham. Let's just see around what we have.
Just doing something.
So we saw
nothing.
Basically, this is the Brixham, quite famous colorful houses. People normally come here to see all these houses. They're quite colorful actually. It's really beautiful.
Hello guys, day 2 is finished. See you tomorrow.
Cheers.
Cheers.